Two journalists from Pakistan have spent this week watching the reports about Osama bin Laden right here in the U.S. 11 News reporter Kai Reed spoke with them tonight about their experiences, and she joins us live from the studio. Kai?
Well, Marianne, Shumaila Jeffery and Nazir Safar are journalists taking part in the U.S.-Pakistan Journalism Exchange Program. It's about giving media professionals the opportunity to study different cultures. This week, Jeffery and Safar received an education they never expected.
It was like really exciting.
Shumaila Jeffery and Nazir Safar are professional journalists from Pakistan visiting the U.S. for a journalist exchange program.
The death of bin Laden marks the...
They were in Washington, D.C. only 2 days into their trip when it was announced that U.S. forces had killed Osama bin Laden in Pakistan.
I was very surprised, actually, and I was like, we were not expecting this news. So, since like Pakistan is suffering from terrorism and almost 30,000 Pakistanis have lost their lives in this war, so like it was a very emotional sort of a moment for us as well.
And I could see people from my window, hotel window, walking all the way to White House. They were gathering and cheering each other up, so it was really exciting. At the same time, I did have that feeling that I should have been back in my home country, seeing what my channel is doing there.
Nazish is a producer at Express News in Pakistan. Shumaila is a television reporter for DUNYA TV. Part of their unique experience is to witness how the news is covered and perceived thousands of miles from home.
I feel that there is this perception in the United States that as if we, like, will not be happy. What my point of view is that he was a foreigner on our soil, whatever he was doing, and he was killed by foreign forces.
We are surprised when people ask us, are you happy that he's gone? They ask this question with quite some skepticism, like as if we have a reason not to be happy about it. We are more than happy.
Shumaila and Nazish will remain in Baltimore for several more weeks as journalists are asking themselves tough questions about the future of U.S. and Pakistan relations.
I think the future is engagement. U.S., United States and Pakistan, they should remain engaged. It will be like, I think, the better for the global peace and for like both the countries.
This is Zafar and Jeffery's first trip to the United States. The program through the International Center for Journalists is funded by the U.S. State Department. Reporting live in the studio, Kai Reed, WBAL TV 11 News.